Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Important challenge now, he must get the ball away.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Very good positioning by the defender. Humber. Park. Healy. Berg. It's a shot. He's reached up and turned it over. Corner kick coming up. He's put in the corner. Got up well, Alan. Came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. That's a decent cross. He needs to clear it here. Gets in the way of it, the defender. Now Campbell. Gao. This is Campbell. Berg. Park. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Kang. Alba. Put in from the wide area. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. The cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch. Healy. It's Humber. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Promising build-up until that challenge. Slipping it through. In the clear for a great chance. Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Berg. Saw the direction of the pass. Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. That's an important clearance. Berg. Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Oh, the keeper to the rescue. A miracle.
Oh, I thought he was beaten there. Everybody in this grounded.
Here comes the corner. Well, that's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Alba. Read the play well to intercept. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Here's De Jong. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Laudrup. Saved his side, really, with that interception. And it's going to be his throw here.
Here's Ferdinand.
That's good vision to see the pass.
Kang. It's with De Jong.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick.
That's a fine goal. I want to see it again. I bet you do too.
Kang. Here's De Jong.
Alba. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening.
And that's given away possession.
It's a good hit. Off the post. Corner swung in. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Challenges for the ball.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now. So easy in possession. Aim for those in the middle. I think he saved them there with that interception.
Laudrup.
Torres. Made a quick interception.
Chance to put it in the box from here. Healy! Goal!
They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half-time.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Park.
Berg.
And the pass not completed, really. Time to get the ball in.
Surely! Oh, that's such a classy goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
And we restart the game 2-1.
It's a very good interception.
Laudrup.
This is Ferdinand.
Kang. Here's De Jong.
Alba. Now, can he take them on?
Can whip it in now.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
Lost his man.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Not one from the textbook, that one, a booking, I think.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
It's an excellent cross. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle.
They could be in behind the back line.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. They're just not creating enough chances. They've been a little lethargic when they've got in.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Ramos.
This is Ferdinand.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Very good tackle. Ramos. Torres.
This is Ferdinand.
It's with De Jong. And he bangs it away.
Alba.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Throw in to come.
Sloppy work, really. To the other flank.
Cleverly done. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Laudrup. He's pinched it back again.
Can really get at the opposition here. Players trying to attack the cross.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Here's De Jong.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Looking to create an opening.
Could get his cross in now.
Alba.
Here's De Jong. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Torres. Well, that'll be a throw.
Decent effort there, and they still have this lead, but it could have been widened.
Just wonder whether that might be a turning point and whether it might give the opposition the confidence to come back at this side.
Park. Healy. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
From the byline, cuts it back.
Here's De Jong. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Torres.
Keeping the ball and looking for an opening.
They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. They're looking good when they attack.
Here's De Jong. Time to get the ball in.
Out into the wide areas now.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch, but it didn't quite come off that time.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them. Trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Does he want to cross it now? He could. the chance to put in a decent cross, but he's actually put in a wasteful one.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Laudrup. One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders.
Could whip it in from here.
Not really away from the threat here. Very able to get his body in the way. It's a corner right at the last here. Put the corner in the middle. Loud looking for goal now.
It's all over. And there is the final whistle.
Well, we're halfway through the season-ish, and this is a very important result for them. They've struggled for much of the first half of the season. This could set up a second half.